Hello there, and welcome back to this beautiful series. My name is Yoon Gray, and on the agenda for today, I want to finish the house. I want to finish it up pretty quick. Well, not completely finish it, but I mainly want to get the roof on. Maybe half the roof, because this I'll turn the rest of these into stairs, and then after we do that. I want to go down and start on the spider spawner and have that going because I really need, well, no, I don't really need it going, but I don't know. I'd like to do that because I've been looking forward to finishing that. But okay, first thing, gotta open me another beer. Got a nice oh gosh, I don't even know how to spell it. I'm not a butcher, but I'm pretty good at butchering names. It's Negra Modelo, I think is what it is. It's a Mexican beer. I've already had a couple. So, that's that. Let's see if I can actually get these stairs to behave. Oh my goodness. If I place... Whatever. Please don't change. Oh, damn it! Oh, well. We'll just have a funky looking. A really, really funky looking. Staircase. Not a staircase, but a roof. Oh, man, it's turning night. Okay. Wait, how come I can place them on the side now? Oh, great. Oh, and I can't even... I can't even... Oh, there we go. I was finally able to hit it. Okay, come on now. Alright. Oh, man. These stairs. They make me crazy. I think the name for my last few episodes... they were all about the stairs. Can I place one... Come on. Oh, well. Oh, I think it'll actually work itself out, maybe. Because once I place another row above these, they'll connect. So if I do this, this one will turn, and so will that one, but this one won't turn. There we go. Yep. It's exactly what's happening. It's not the greatest beer. It's definitely a little strong. Alright. Oh, gosh. I decided to make my house right by the chunk air. I'd have to dig into that and do something in there. I don't know what I would do, though. Okay. I think what I want to do... Just drop down here and take some fall damage. But I want to... Did I use them all up? The half slabs. I want to line the ridge on the top with half slabs. With those stone half slabs. Oh goodness. Wait, I thought it was turning night. Yeah, here's some. Let's also talk about something I talked about in the last episode, my recording setup. I don't know if you can tell, but, oh man, it's so much more stable. But there's still a little issue, though. I can definitely tell that it's dropping frames, and it's causing me to, like, it's causing my, it feels like my mouse is jumping. But it's actually super stable, and I'm recording it, like, a full 60 FPS. But, I'm recording with Shadowplay. Oh, gosh. Yeah, it feels like my mouse is just jumping. But, I can definitely... I'd rather have drop frames than... than be playing it or recording at 18 frames a second. That was just terrible. I need to eat some steak. All right. Can I try? I can't place one there. I want to have. Oh, I didn't put one sticking out over there. What happened here? What happened? Why you do this? Ah. Stairs, you're gonna be the reason why I update. Why I just give up on this and update. Okay. I wonder if I put one here, if that will. No, it won't. Okay. Oh well, I can, I'll just have a couple of weird spots on the roof. Oh, it's just that one. Yep. Because they all connect to this, the one beside it, and then the upper one. Oh, I did this, but I don't. Okay, yeah, I do have another pick. Ooh, it's getting dark. Okay, one here, one here, one here, one here, one here. Get rid of that. That. It. Please don't fall off. I hope the shift works correctly. These old versions, man, burping up a storm. Okay. Can I? Oh, okay. I'm inside the block now. All right. Oh my God. What happened to that one? Okay. I'm actually hitting it this time. Dang it. Okay, so I don't need to skip one. I need to place it directly beside the next one. This is what I got to do. Okay, I have some spare planks. So I can put them right in there. So when I place these, they connect. Oh, dang it. Oh, hello, skeleton. Please don't snipe me. Right. It's not gonna say it's working, but it's kind of working, I guess. Yeah. I should have started from the bottom. That's what I should have done. So yeah, I'm No, don't do that. I'm now recording with Shadowplay. Please don't shoot me. He took damage for some reason. I don't know. Oh well. But yeah, I'm now recording with Shadowplay, which seems to be working fairly well. The hell? Come on, get in the house. Go. I don't need to die. Yeah, okay. Oof, okay. Beware of falling through blocks or through stair blocks. Yeah, I'm recording with I'll eventually get it out. I'm recording with Shadowplay now. It's working pretty well. And the file sizes are pretty reasonable too. And especially for playing at 60 F or recording also at 60 FPS. I'm not gonna. Wait, why didn't you turn? Was it because there was not a block there? It was. Alright, skeleton. Leave me alone. Yeah, I'm gonna have to have blocks in between these, I guess. It might be that, depending on the direction. Oh, no! Okay, go back up. That stairs work differently. Huh! I was holding shift. I don't have any more steak though. Need to get away from the window. Alright, come get me. I might just have to make a brisk walk for it down there. Where is he? Okay, he is directly behind me, so that means I could go for it. I'm trying to make it down here and grab some steak before I die. Is he behind me? Okay, he's not behind me. Where's my steak? Here they are. Wait, no, this isn't steak. I keep calling it steak. It's a pork chop. It's nice porky meat. Okay. And since I'm down here, I'm gonna make some more armor. That's really the only thing that iron is good for. Except mining diamond, I can mine diamond with diamond. Okay, get that. Okay, pants. Yeah, it's probably a good thing I made boots and a helmet, because those are almost gone. Okay. Oh yeah, I can grab some more wool. Definitely like wool. I wonder if you can dye wool. Because I want to get some, my favorite color wool for building with is light gray. Oh goodness. I'd actually thought about. I mentioned last episode I started another series and it was the 404 challenge. Oh gosh, I came up here and I don't have any more stairs. I can make one more. But I'd mentioned that I started the 404 challenge. And prior to that, I had thought of doing a drunk 404 challenge, which would definitely be interesting. But the thing was that my recording setup wasn't perfect, so I wouldn't be able to record like the entire series back to back. I would have to, like, what I'm doing now is I record one or two episodes and then render it out and then delete the raw files from my computer so that I have space to record more. And if I did that, if I did the drunk challenge, I wouldn't be able to render anything. Because I definitely do a little bit of editing. Before I release the videos. Alright, now, come on. Did I get a chest? I didn't make a chest. Oh! Alright. Skeleton, you're being a nuisance. Come here. Hey, hit! I hate that you can't. You can only. Well, I guess when you're targeting a block, but like this, it attacks so slow. And so when you try to kill something and you miss a hit, it's like, oh my gosh, I missed. Oh, yes, the sheep. I need to dice some of these. Okay, I'm out. Okay, I think I'm gonna put the hoose and the roof on hold for now. And then I'm gonna start on the spawner. Man, how am I gonna do the spawner? Really not 100% sure. I'm gonna grab some cobble. Oh my gosh, I get the burps. Okay. Alright, I've got a bucket, which I'm gonna need a bucket. I want to grab some glass. Aha, there's some glass. Oh, and I do need a little bit of wood for a chest. So I can store some stuff in. Why is there a sapling right here? And why did, like, half of those grow into giant, massive trees? No! Dang it. Well, there goes my iron axe. Oh gosh, dropping frames. I really don't understand why I drop frames. It's kind of annoying. I know my graphics card is what puts out the video, but it's like, well, there's so much headroom in that I feel like it shouldn't be doing that, 'cause I have a pretty good processor. I mentioned it last episode, but I have a pretty, I'm not going to say insane, but like way above average graphics card setup. I have a dual GTX 780s. And which is one reason why I wish more recording softwares would use the graphics card instead of the processor. Because pretty much all games run off the processor. Especially Minecraft, it only runs off the processor, pretty much. I need to put the torches down. I said I needed to make chests, but I already had chests. Oh gosh. Yeah, I wish more recording programs ran off of your graphics card. Because I have dual GTX 780s, and I would basically be able to do anything, play any game and at any resolution and record. Yeah, that's right. I need to mine down one. Because I believe, even in these old versions, the spawning area, to be most efficient, would need to be two blocks below the spawner. So, like, these two air blocks. Spiders can spawn in these two air blocks. So, if I made a mob grinder and the bottom was this layer, I wouldn't be getting as many spawns. I feel like that spawner is about to spawn a spider any second. I haven't made a mob grinder in a while. I typically don't really like mob grinders. I'm the kind of person that I would rather go out, like, at night, oh gosh, and kill mobs to gain experience and items, rather than using a mob grinder. I'm gonna stick this right here, in the chest above it. Nope, I don't need to do that, because I have chests. I have chesties. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's, I mean, it definitely takes more time, and it's definitely not near as efficient. But to me, like, going out, oh yeah, gotta do this. Going out at night and killing stuff to gain experience and items is more fun to me. Okay, I needed to make more than that. Ugh. I think it'd be cool to make a mossy stone pick. That'd be interesting. Oof. There's a few people I've watched before that have made underground tree farms, which I've never really done before. I don't think I've ever made an actual tree farm before with any kind of redstone. I've definitely had like areas where I plant trees, but none that like auto collect or anything. So I definitely want to make an auto collector. I know on the I used to watch a lot of people on the Hermitcraft server. And there was a lot of very, very, very smart people on there. I mean, I guess you wouldn't have to be smart to make a mob or a farm, but I like watching that server because there's a lot of smart people. And they had a tree farm where it was like you planted trees on either side of a channel that was like five blocks deep, and when you chopped all the trees down, you would flip the switch and the water would come out and it would wash all of the items into the channel, and you would basically go down and stand and it would all converge into one spot, all the items, and you would basically just stand there and collect your items, which is pretty cool. But I don't know how a lot of the mechanics work in this old version, so I don't know how some of that stuff is going to work. You know, know what another interesting, well, I haven't really, I don't know why I say another, but an interesting thing I thought of was if there was some sort of like Windows tool, Microsoft Windows tool that would update you real time of your hard drive status. Because I hate recording, and then all of a sudden I look up and it's like, oh, it's not recording. How long has it not been recording? Oh my God, I've done all this stuff and it's not been recording. So I think it'd be interesting if there was some sort of program, which there might be. I need to look it up. I haven't even looked it up. Just thought of it. Oh yeah, I've got plenty of wood and sticks. There's something I thought about. Oh gosh, the other day. I was thinking, and I thought to myself, I was like, I wonder how long this series is gonna last. Because, I mean, it could basically last forever. But I've watched several. Oh gosh. Sorry about that. I'm sorry about all these burps. I hope it didn't gross anybody out. What I was saying was, I've watched several YouTubers, different YouTubers, and I've went back and watched their old Let's Play series. And what they do, I mean, it would really only make sense, but what they do is they play, and then when the new update comes out, they update Minecraft. And I had thought, I was like, what am I gonna do for this series about that? It's like, am I gonna update periodically? Or am I just gonna leave it like this forever? Dang it. These frame drops are making my mouse freak out, I think. I think it's my frame drops. Okay. Hope I'm doing this right. Out of drink. I don't even know how I'm gonna kill these. Am I gonna suffocate them? Am I gonna use lava? Am I gonna drown them? Think spiders are, they're difficult to deal with because they crawl up walls. So it's hard to, I mean, you could, basically, you could, I could have like a channel going up. And then I could have them up at the surface, maybe. But yeah, that may work actually, because I think we're relatively close to the surface. Let's see, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. We're about 35 blocks down. Which spawners can only spawn. Oh my God, what the? I thought that spider came out of that block. Oh my goodness. Okay, I nearly had a heart attack. Alright, so that's 1, 2, 3. So I need to have 4 air blocks on either side of the spawner to have it as efficient as possible. Impossible. Duh, I didn't bring any more food. Okay, is this 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that is 4. Forgot what I was saying. I don't know. Oh yeah. I may end up making like a chute that goes up with water in it. Like to the surface, and I could just stand at the surface and spawn these. Is that 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that is 4. Which may be what I end up doing. Now I gotta block this off. Nope, I just need to fill this in. Ooh. need to fill this in. I need to leave one open. Nope, I can do that right here. Alright. Let's see. How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do... Oh, sorry about that. I hit my mic. Okay. Well, I think that's probably it for today. I'm gonna... Next episode, I'm gonna think about what kind of design I'm gonna make this spawner. If I'm gonna make it like a suffocator or a drowner or kill it with lava or just fall damage. And spiders, I'd probably best stay away from trying to make it fall damage, because spiders can definitely grab onto walls and climb. So fall damage is out of the question. So I might drown them, but I think they're kind of hard to make them go with the flow of the water, because they'll grab onto the sides. And definitely gonna have to have some water. I know I'm gonna have to have water in either corner, making it flow to wherever. I think I'll have. Yeah, I'll have the chute. Some sort of chute right here. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe if you enjoyed. Dislike if you disliked. Doesn't matter to me. They're all the same, likes and dislikes. Thanks for watching. See you guys next episode.